Jets carried with them to the gridirons of the nation as the 1953 football season opened. But the squad looked mighty thin to Coach Earl Blaik in early September. It meant that nearly 30 years of coaching experience would have to be expertly applied. Coach Blaik juggled personnel almost constantly during the early practice sessions in a desperate effort to find the winning combinations.